Welcome to an iHome operational support video for the iBT232 alarm clock radio. This video will focus on pairing your product to your Bluetooth-enabled device. Let's begin. If you have an Android device, activate Bluetooth by going to Settings, then Connections, then Bluetooth. Make sure it's turned on. If you have an Apple device such as an iPhone, activate Bluetooth by going to Settings, then Bluetooth. Make sure it's turned on. Press the Bluetooth button to activate Bluetooth mode. You will see BT on the display and the Bluetooth button lights up green. Press and hold the Bluetooth button for 2 seconds until pair flashes on the display. iHome iBT232 should appear in your device's Bluetooth menu. Select iHome iBT232 to complete the pairing. You may now play your desired audio. It's a celebration. Please check out our other setup videos. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe.